welcome back to Big Brilliant Saipan. I'm back with another video. So I did not vlog from yesterday's incident. There was like blood dripping from this side all the way to here. My best friend Rose gave me her clothes, and there was blood mark. It was dripping from my eye, and it was blurry yesterday on my right eye. I couldn't see. So the incident is just like this. They decided to cover here because like it's swollen, and they said they will check me on back on to they will give me a call. This is where the accident is. So I have to be careful at night. It was so dark last night, I couldn't really see you good. And then they said that my like, I don't know how to call that, your vein is very small, and they said they couldn't get my vein good, so they have to take here, then over here, and over here as well. This is the first one they get started. It was very small, they cannot see it inside. They check here, was very small. So this is the last part. It really hurts really bad. They check here, but this is the first accident. This side and this side I got hurt. My feet was okay, everything's fine. Sorry about the background noises about the chicken, I'm so sorry. I need about rest for like about 4 days, you guys. Maybe Monday to I don't know, the whole day, Monday to Thursday, so I can get well from this one. The problem is I'm gonna be having heart. They said not to shower, but I can shower, just put my head down like this, shower my head, but I can shower my body as well. But it's very hard that I will be cannot really shower my hair because the bandages, but I can remove the bandages. They gave me extra bandages and I will change it. Just to clarify with you guys that the accident was worse last night. I was riding with my best friend, so they said that I hit from the car. I did not hit from the car. The door was closed, how could I hit from the car? So I hit from the ground. So there was this parking lot of the yellow block. The parking lot, when you guys park your car, you guys will see a yellow block. That's where I got an accident. It was from a church that I got an accident yesterday. So guys, to let you guys all know about regarding this, I'm okay. I'm weak, so the doctor said I have to be eating good, to stop skipping breakfast, lunch, sometimes lunch. And I said sorry, you know, I don't really eat that good because due to the medicine that I'm taking. So you guys, to let you guys know that right now I'm not feeling well still, but I'm trying my best to attend my cousin's Christmas party tonight and try to upload more videos. But you guys have to understand that I'm not feeling well because due to my accident. So guys, please like, subscribe, and share, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.